Hello, in this video I want to show you how to change full screen flash times in INKBOOK Classic 2. And to do this, we'll need to click on the gear icon in the top left corner of the screen, then move to the user defined options, and there's a full screen flash times that you can switch between 1 to 30. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.